come from Athens, where I met with the government. They gave me comments on some of the ideas I had presented and their point of view on moving forward with these negotiations. I met today here with President Ivanov, Prime Minister Zaev, and Foreign Minister Dmitrov, and received their point of view. I generally feel the process is moving forward. There's a goodwill on both sides to reach a solution to this long-standing problem. I don't want to underestimate the issues. There are differences point of view, and they need to get resolved. But there is a certain momentum, and I think we should seize on it. I believe deeply that this is the right time to try to break through on this issue, solve it finally, move forward in the region with the two countries talks. Because I really do believe that we've reached the point where both sides are willing to work very hard to reach a conclusion. I will say, because you raised the issue of identity, that I've not heard anything from the Greek side that denies identity of the people here. And I believe that the solution that is possible is totally consistent with the preservation and even the enhancement on the identity issue. So I'm very, very optimistic there. There are differences between two countries, that, but I don't hear from Athens denial of identity. I have to say that we have to go back to the Security Council resolutions of 1992, where the Security Council at that time did decide that this issue was a matter of security in the region.
Детално, многу сериозно. Му кажав дека таму има и идеи кои што не се така лоши. Му кажав исто така дека таму има и идеи кои што не се така добри и кои што создаваат една загриженост. И тоа дека медијаторот ќе каже кои се следните чекори, меѓутоа врз основа на тоа што го добил во Грција, врз основа на тоа што денеска ќе го добие и го добива во Република Македонија, ќе видиме како ќе тече процесот понатаму.